Well, this looks like another interesting video. Is it going to be showing how to send commands to an Arduino using a Samsung TV remote control?
That's exactly what we're going to be doing. So coming up soon, we're going to look at the circuit, and then we'll look at the code, and then we'll look at the video of it in operation.
So how did you actually get the codes that you needed to use? Where did they come from?
Good question. You get the hex value by clicking the button on the remote, and then you view it in the serial monitor, which is part of the Arduino GUI. The code was the bit that says serial.println results.value, comma hex.
Thank you. See ya! Don't forget to subscribe!